amahoro n'amahirwe mwe mwese mudahwema kubana natwe. Iyi ni televiziyo bakunda, televiziyo bageza inkuru zitandukanye. Hari byinshi bitandukanye mwakomeje kumva ku bijyanye na Kiliziya Gatolika muri Malawi, aho ba Musenyeri bashinjwa ko bateye inda ababikira bagera muri 30. Ibintu bitangaje cyane. Umushumba mukuru wa Kiliziya Gatolika ku isi yemeje ko muri Malawi ba Musenyeri bateye inda ababikira 30. Papa Francis, umushumba wa Kiliziya Gatolika ku isi, yatangaje ko ihohoterwa rishingiye ku gitsina rikorerwa ababikira rikomeje gufata indi ntera. Atanga urugero rwa ba Musenyeri bo muri Malawi bateye inda ababikira 30. Ni inkuru yasakaye iturutse ku gitangazamakuru Malawi Mail gisohora impapuro cyo muri icyo gihugu. Gusa inkuru ni yeruye ngo ivuge amazina y'ababihaye Imana bakoze ariya marorero. Raporo zagaragajwe n'ibitangazamakuru nka The New York Times muri Gashyantare 2019 zerekana ko uburyo ababikira bakubitika mu murimo wo kwiha Imana, aho abapadiri babahohotera bakabatera inda, bamwe bakabura kwihangana bakazikuramo. NYT yagaragaje ko umugabane wa Afurika uteye impungenge bitewe n'uko imibare y'ababikira bahohoterwa n'abapadiri iri kwiyongera. Iki gitangazamakuru cyifashishije inyandiko y'umubikira witwa Maura O'Donnell wahishuye akababaro k'aba babikira 30 batewe inda bageze nyuma bakazamura ikibazo cyabo. Ibiro bya Papa Francis byavuze ko abihaye Imana bazakomeza guhugurwa mu buryo bwo guhangana n'iki kibazo. Gusa ngo ihohoterwa rikorwa n'iryakabaye rituma hirengagizwa umurimo ukomeye abarimo abapadiri bakora umunsi ku wundi. Raporo yo mu mwaka ushize igaragaza ihohoterwa rikorerwa mu Kiliziya Gatolika ivuga ko byibuze ibihugu 23 birimo Ubutaliyani, Argentine, Brazil, Ubufaransa n'ibindi byagaragayemo iki kibazo. Abapadiri ntibahohotera ababikira gusa, kuko imibare igaragaza ko muri rusange ku isi ari abana 50,000 babyaye ku bantu batandukanye biganjemo abakirisitu. Murimo w'Imana ukomeza kubahiriza ukomeje kubabera ingorabahizi, ariko nanone hari abantu bahawe sakramento na Papa. Papa Francis yabatije impanga zavutse zifatanye zigatandukanwa. Umushumba wa Kiliziya Gatolika ku isi Papa Francis ni we wabatije impanga zavutse zifatanye ziherutse gutandukana. Elvina na Prefina bavutse imitwe yabo ifatanye mu kwezi gushize, nibwo babazwe barabatandukanye. Nyina Hermine Zoto nuwo muri Central Africa abanze kubyara aba bana bahise bajyanwa mu Butaliyani mu bitaro by'abana bya Vatican byitwa Bambino Gesù Pediatrice. Nyuma yo kubabaga yabwiye ibitangazamakuru by'i Vatican ko yifuza ko Papa ari we uzabatiza abo bakobwa be, kuko igihe cyose Papa atahwemye kwita ku bana bibangwe. Ifoto yafashwe nyuma yo kubatiza aba bana ku wa gatanu yatangajwe na Antoinette Montaigne uwahoze ari ministre muri Central Africa. Abahanga mu buvuzi bavuga ko kuvuka kw'abana bafatanye bibaho rimwe mu bana miliyoni 2 cyangwa zirenga bavutse. Elvina na Prefina bavutse kuri Kanama 2018 ahitwa Mbayeki muri Central Africa. Abaganga bavuga ko bafite icyizere ko bazagira ubuzima busanzwe. Nituva kuri izi nkuru zijyanye n'abihaye Imana cyangwa ba Papa, turaza kureba uyu mugabo wishwe na coronavirus. Trini Lopez wamamaye mu muziki yishwe na coronavirus. Umuririmbyi akaba umucuranzi wa gitari wamamaye cyane mu ndirimbo zirimo Remontry na If I Had Hammer mu myaka yo mu 1960, ndetse wabaye n'umukinnyi wa filime yishwe na coronavirus. P. David Ebersol wari umaze iminsi akora filime mbarankuru kuri Trinity Lopez niwe watangaje iby'urupfu. Yapfiriye mu bitaro bya Desert Regional Medical Center muri California azize coronavirus. Afashijwe na Buddy Hall na Frank Sinatra Lopez yabaye icyamamare mpuzamahanga aririmba mu cyongereza no mu rurimi rwo muri Espagne. Uyu mugabo yanambye ku mazina ashaka gusigasira umurage wo muri Mexique aho akomoka. Yigeze kubwira The Dallas Morning News ati nakomeje kugumana izina ryanjye Lopez, ntewe ishema no kuba Lopez, ntewe ishema no kuba umunyamexique. Frank Sinatra yasinyishije Lopez muri lebo nyuma yo kumubona aririmba mu kabyiniro ka West Hollywood. Baba inshuti bagakunda kugendana cyane Las Vegas na Palm Springs. Lopez yagaragaye no muri filime zirimo The Dirty Dozen, iy'urwenya yitwa The Phoenix. Uyu mugabo yavukiye muri Guanajuato muri Mexique, ariko iwabo baza kujya kuba muri Amerika akurira mu mujyi wa Dallas. Yavuye mu ishuri kubera ubushobozi buke bw'iwabo, aza guhindurirwa ubuzima ubwo se yamuguriraga gitari y'amadolari 12 anamwigisha kuyicuranga. Nyuma atangira kuririmba mu tubyiniro dukomeye muri Amerika. Yapfuye hashize iminsi witwa Ebesor na Hongrez basohoye filime mbarankuru imuvugaho yitwa My Name is Lopez. Uyu musaza ubundi witwaga Trini Lopez yavutse ku wa 15 Gicurasi 1937. Imana ikomeze imuhe kuruhukira mu mahoro. Hagati aho kandi turaza gusanga Diamond yararanzwe n'umutima mwiza. Diamond Platinumz yakoze benshi ku mutima kubera akayabo yahaye umufana we. Umuhanzi umaze kwigarura imitima ya benshi mu gihugu cya Tanzania ndetse no muri Afurika yose, Diamond Platinumz kuri uyu wa kabiri tariki ya 11 Kanama, ubwo yari ari mu gikorwa cyo kwamamaza amabati ya Safe Travel, yakoze benshi ku mutima kubw'igikorwa cy'ubumuntu gikorwa n'abakiyakoze. Diamond yatunguranye ubwo umufana we yamusabaga amafaranga 3,000,000 nakuzuye aza agahita azimuha ako kanya imbere y'imbaga nyamwinshi y'abantu. Uyu muhanzi yahuye n'umufana we, umugabo bahuye ubwo bari mu gikorwa cyo kumurika ikoreshwa ry'amabati ya Safe Travel. Uyu rero yahise amusaba ko yamuha 3,000,000 agashobora kwigurira ipikipiki. Diamond nawe kubw'impuhwe ze ntiyazuyaje, yahise ayamuha ako kanya. Si ubwa mbere uyu muhanzi agiriye neza ababimusabye ubufasha, kuko no mu mwaka ushize yahaye 400,000 umukunzi we ubwo yamusangaga mu modoka ye akamubwira ko amukunda cyane. Diamond Platinumz akomeje gushimwa n'abanyatanzania benshi harimo n'umukuru w'igihugu kubw'ibikorwa bye bitangaje akomeje gukora. Nidukomeza kandi n'inkuru zijyanye na Amerika, turaza gusanga Minisitiri y'Ingabo ya Amerika yahaye u Rwanda ibikoresho byo kwirinda COVID-19. Minisitiri y'Ingabo ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika yahaye u Rwanda inkunga y'ibikoresho byo kwirinda COVID-19. Birimo udupfukamunwa, uturindantoki na bote, byose hamwe bifite agaciro ka 131,000,000. Ibi bikoresho byakiriwe na Minisitiri y'Ubuzima kuri uyu wa 12 Kanama. Bizakoreshwa mu kurinda abaganga, abaforomo n'abarwayi bo mu bitaro n'ibigo nderabuzima bigera kuri 349 byo mu turere 25. By'umwihariko ibi bikoresho bigenewe umushinga usanzwe ukorana na Minisitiri y'Ubuzima na Minisiteri y'Ubuzima mu kongerera ubushobozi bitaro byo mu turere dutandukanye tw'u Rwanda. Ambasaderi wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika mu Rwanda, Peter Roman, yashyikirije Leta y'u Rwanda ibi bikoresho mu izina ry'igihugu cye. Yavuze ko Amerika yumva ko gutanga umusanzu mu nzego z'ubuzima ari inshingano zayo, ari nayo mpamvu ikomeje kugenera u Rwanda ibi rufasha mu guhangana na COVID-19. Yagize ati "N'abafatanyabikorwa ni inshingano zacu gutanga ubufasha bukenewe muri ibi bihe. Indwara z'ibyorezo ntizigira imipaka, rero tugomba gukora ibishoboka twese hamwe mu kurwanya iki cyorezo, kuko ubuzima bwanyu ni ubuzima bwacu, ubuzima bwacu ni ubuzima bwanyu." Ambasaderi Romain yavuze ko igihugu cye kizafatanya na Minisiteri y'Ubuzima kugira ngo ibi bikoresho bigere kubo bigenewe vuba. Umunyamabanga uhoraho muri Minisiteri y'Ubuzima yakaremye zashe yakiriye iyi nkunga, yashimye by'umwihariko umusanzu iki gihugu gikomeje gutanga ku Banyarwanda mu guhangana na COVID-19. Avuga ko ibi bikoresho bazabifata neza kugira ngo bitange umusaruro. Yagize ati "Mwongeye gukora ikindi gikorwa cy'ingirakamaro ku baturage n'ubushobozi bwacu mu guhangana n'iki cyorezo. Ndi hano kugira ngo mbasezeranye ko ibi bikoresho tuzabikoresha neza kugira ngo abatanga serivisi z'ubuzima babibyaze umusaruro. Ibi bikoresho bije mu gihe hatarashira ukwezi iki gihugu gihaye Leta y'u Rwanda imashini 100 zifasha abarwayi guhumeka. Ibi Yakaremye yavuze ko byongereye igihugu ubushobozi bwo guhangana n'icyorezo cya COVID-19. Uyu muhango witabiriwe n'umuyobozi wa USAID mu Rwanda, Leslie Mabor, n'abahagarariye Minisiteri y'Ingabo za Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika mu Rwanda. Iyi nkunga ije isanga izindi zifite agaciro ka miliyari 11 Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zimaze guha u Rwanda mu rwego rwo guhangana na COVID-19, zirimo izatanzwe mu kubaka kandagira ukarabe hirya no hino mu Rwanda. Hari kandi zatanzwe muri gahunda yo gukangurira Abanyarwanda kwirinda kurwanya COVID-19 n'imiti yabugenewe, ndetse n'ibikoresho bitandukanye byifashishwa mu buvuzi byagiye bitangwa n'iki gihugu mu bihe bitandukanye. Tubifurije gukomeza kugubwa neza no kugira amahoro n'amahirwe. Nawe utakwishimira uyu mubano mwiza wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ndetse n'u Rwanda. Ni intambwe ikomeye kandi ishimishije izatuma u Rwanda rugera ku iterambere, ndetse kandi bigatuma duhashya iki cyorezo icyago coronavirus gikomeje kuyogoza isi. Imana ikomeze barinde kandi bahumugisha, turabakunda.